with the most dangerous combination in wrestling, Loverboy Dennis and Beautiful Bobby, the Midnight Express.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the ring, the Midnight Express against Pistol Pez Whatley and Patrick Tanaka. Jim Cornette's outside the ring with me, the World Tag Team Champions, the Rock and Roll Express. Welcome.
Thank you, David. It's a pleasure to be out here. You know, you talk about Jimmy Cornette and the Midnight Express, which I have to say to him, I have to take my hat off because these guys, they are a very tough team. You know, Jimmy Cornette's family has a lot of money invested in these guys right here. Try to come and take these world titles from the Rock and Roll Express. But other than that, you got a lot of tough teams here. I'm talking about Abdullah the Butcher, the Barbarian, the Andersons. And we can't forget the Russians either, brother. But right here, the Midnight Express, with Jimmy Cornette. Everybody calls him Mama's Boy. But one thing I can't say about Jimmy Cornette, that he's going to be late for supper. I can tell you that right now. You know how Jimmy Cornette is.
Well, you ain't kidding. He's always talking about his mom, how much money he's got, how much he's backing up the Midnight Express. You know, Cornette, we're going to say about Cornette. All he does is run his mouth a lot. It's soon to come, Rock and Roll Express against the Midnight Express, soon to come, one day.
All right, in there right now, it looks like Loverboy Dennis. No, Beautiful Bobby, that's right, Beautiful Bobby's in there against Pistol Pez Whatley. You know, Pistol Pez, he's a tough man. Patrick Tanaka, he's one of the young lions. All right, now, Tanaka comes in.
These are the best wrestlers in the world here for Worldwide Wrestling here. But they're going against, like you said, one of the top contenders for the NWA World Tag Team Belts, in which we are the champions of the world, David.
That's right. But look, Cornette's outside that ring, always talking, always trying to intimidate the opponents. You're wrestling three men.
That's right. You know, Jimmy Cornette is the big factor. He's always there. You know, he draws the referee, gets the referee's attention, so they're behind their back, for the Midnight Express can do the things that they do and how they win matches. You see right here how it does. I've known Jimmy Cornette for a long time. I know his Midnight Express. I know what they're capable of doing. But like I said earlier, they are good wrestlers, David. I have to hand that to them. But they are sneaky, individual, and devious.
All right, Patrick Tanaka is still in there, holding his own. All right, Loverboy Dennis has that arm. Tanaka switches him. Goes down, has it. Hey, Cornette's going back and forth now. He's upset.
They got a little upset up there, Dave. It makes me proud to see Jimmy Cornette running around the ring like that. Midnight Express, a very tough team. I got to say that for him. But, you know, like it goes around again, the Russians. I heard the Russians say earlier they found a weakness in the Rock and Roll Express. But on several different occasions, the Rock and Roll Express has found weakness in the Russians. They are the biggest and the awesomest team that we have ever faced, for which they were the World Tag Team Champions.
All right, but look at this team, Midnight Express. They're fast, very fast, aggressive. They will not give an inch. Once they see the weakness, they won't let go. Watch them. Watch how they double team. Cornette, the whole time he's out there shouting instructions. If he sees a weakness, he's going to tell them.
That's right, Dave. Well, yeah, if they get a weakness down there, they definitely take advantage of it. They work the arm. They stay on the arm a lot. They know how to get a man down and keep him down, Dave.
That's what makes them one of the top teams in the country today.
All right, switching in and out, always keeping that fresh man in. They still have Tanaka. They pick him up and have him back. That's right, backbreaker. Watch him now. All right, now, here he goes. Now he starts.
Drawing the ring. They come on top of him. That's the way these guys wrestle. That's how they go in the ring. They try to take that advantage over him with Jimmy Cornette to get that one guy down.
Distracting the referee so they can do their damage, and that they do. They don't even try to pin him now. They go down, they come right back up on him.
That's what they try to do. They're trying to punish him right now. But you're doing a good job with it, Dave.
You can just hear Cornette yelling, say, come on, fix him. Pound away on him.
All right. He's beautiful, Bobby, here. He goes to the top rope a lot. I don't watch this guy. Watch him over there. Tell him, what do you do?
Knee right into the chest. Tanaka's down. He doesn't try. He doesn't. He laid on him. They said, no, I'm not going to try to pin him now. I'm just going to go ahead and finish him off another way.
They want to punish him, man. They got him down here. They want to punish him. They know that big knee knocked the wind out of him. They had him right there, Dave. For the three count, they didn't take advantage of it. All they want to do is just punish him.
Brain buster.
Again, they don't try to pin him.
That's what Jimmy Cornette's doing right there. See Jimmy on the outside of the ring? He's telling him right there what to do. They want to punish the guy. Well, I like to get my hands on that Cornette. See what he's really made out of. You know, he can come out here, he can talk a big fight, but he don't do nothing about it. Dave, it's a pleasure being out here.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you. All right, now let's go back and watch the Midnight Express in action with Jim Cornette. They pick Tanaka up, and they take him for that brainbuster. Drive that head right into the mat. Your winner is the Midnight Express with Jim Cornette. Ladies and gentlemen, the Boogie Woogie Man, Jimmy Valiant.
Woo, Messy, the Boogie Man feels good today. Me and Big Mama, we've been on a honeymoon all week, baby. Big Mama, won't you marry me? When's the wedding gonna be? Making plans, shaking hands. You've been gone so long, and something gone wrong. Woo, Messy, you know, David, I feel sorry. I feel sorry for the Midnight Express, because all they like to look forward to in the morning is whooping their peepers, and all they see is white load. Jimmy Cornette with a dust mop in his hand. Now, Five Big Mama, brother, she's in the kitchen rattling them pots and pans and looking so right. Doing it, baby. I want to thank the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, for returning Big Mama for the Boogeyman and Bisty. Now, sure do look good, brother. In super, super shape, baby. And I want to say one more thing, baby. One more thing. Mr. Wide Load, Cornette, listen at your Boogeyman. Listen at the street people. Listen at the Rocket Man. We all together, me, Big Mama, and the Rocket, we're going to take your Midnight Express, and we're going to take it to the alleys, baby. And Mr. Cornette, Wide Load, Big Mama, we'll slap you in public, and that's not a threat. That's a promise. Woo, Messy, Big Mama, I want you to kiss Davy Crockett. Come here, Davy Crockett.
We'll be back with more right after this.